out on some winter rape today. I called out by the farmer. He's said he was inundated with pigeons, but yeah, there's a few knocking about, not in the numbers I was expecting, but you know, there was a couple hundred here when we got here. But, got my uncle shooting. He's sort of, I don't know, sort of directly opposite where I am now, but a couple of fields away. So he's keeping whatever's going in up there, he's keeping them moving. When I first got here, them trees just in the distance there, they were full of pigeons. I've got a cracking flat patch, or Eaton patch, where I've put my decoys, doing about 20 yards, something like that out. Got the FF5 going, kick-started that this morning, I started off with that, and just two dead birds on canes. Been building a little bit of a pattern up as I'm shooting a few birds, so we're hoping that they're going to come back in numbers a little bit later on. We shall see. Keep watching and you'll find out yourself. Two pigeons knocking about. Should have had three there, really. There you go. That shot certainly shifted them. We're gonna have another customer. Just the one. Why are you gone in the pit, you stupid dog? It's there on the field, I can see it myself. Bloody dogs, I tell you. Always a bonus getting a magpie. He got it. Good girl. Good girl. Having a meltdown. Good girl. Get you me. Good girl. Leave. Come here. snuck up on me then. Thought he was coming in the other way. Ah, well. Just the one. Should have had two. Ah. With that, I think I could very well be the last one. Although, a big bunch of pigeons just got up over there. But anyway, no more come in. We might do. Buggers must have been sat in the trees over there. Oh, first bugger stayed up. There he goes. Got the second one anyway. Well, that'll probably be the last one. Anyway, we've had a few. Kept them moving. Made a little bit of noise. So, thanks for watching. We'll see you again on the next one.